Morning, guys. It is Thursday the 29th. It is almost 6:30. I just woke up. And yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging today, so get ready for that. It's gonna be a good time.
Sorry, there's gonna be like a bunch of lighting changes because the light doesn't stay the same. So it's like a really, really foggy day. I love it. But yeah. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys when I get in class.
Hello?
Obviously just got home from school. It was a pretty good day today. It was B-Day. I went to US History and then PLT. I have the same teacher for that class or for those classes, so I just stay in the exact same classroom, which is nice because I don't have to walk. And then I went to Foods after PLT. We roasted vegetables. They were really good. I liked them. We made this like Parmesan crusted zucchini thing. They were really good. Anyways, after Foods, I went to seminary. So after seminary, we went to lunch and we're just planning out for the dance that's coming up, the snowball, I believe that's what it's called. So yeah, that was fun. I didn't film anything. And then after lunch, I went to math and now I'm home. So that was good. I think the rest of the day I'll just be getting ready and then I'll be at a wedding reception, so I probably won't film there. Maybe a little bit, but we'll see. But that's it for now. Peace out.
Alright, I am all ready for the wedding. I got my dress on and I got a jacket because it's freezing outside. So I'll talk to you guys later. So I totally just remembered that I didn't end my vlog yesterday. So sorry about that, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video. It's just something fun to play around with and stuff. And yeah, until next time, peace.